Right eagle.
Yep.
Oh, it's my mouth.
10 seconds gone.
Pretty close on that call, really.
Yeah, you get used to it. You get used to it. Everybody's got to play with the same shitty fucking table hockey. Fuck yeah.
It's that fucking goddamn masking tape all around the fucking
thing. No bounce.
Yeah, there's no bounce. Dead board. Just like the fucking owner fucking.
Hey. I can't really reach it. But so whatever Fun really finds it can beat him, he's gonna change it.
Put some real tape on there, will it? You cheap piece of shit. You're a fucking painter.
You're up against Vladimir.
Who?
You.
Me?
Oh, yeah, play again.
You fucked off early last time.
Well, I
doubt it. No, I met him the other night there. Fuck it.
But you have to play.
No, you fucked off. He had enough of me.
Yeah.
What a great shot! That was a cheap fucking goal.
Scored by the Robbers.
Wow, what a bounce. What a bounce. JT's got that burnt into his mental memory now, eh? The cheap bounce shot from fucking behind his own neck. But. Fuck, Robbie with authority, eh? It's like, stick that figure up your ass. Keep it PG for Willie's boss.
10 seconds.
One?
Yeah, fuck, boy.
Yeah, you scored both goals.
Game
I played.
Scored only one.
One?
Holy fuck, I thought it was way different.
I
don't know what fucking game I've been watching.
The same one he
cheats. 2-0. Well, I haven't called any cheat goals on you. Good job, isn't it? Are you fucking with the lights again, Willen? Are you timekeeping? Is that why you're talking shit up there? You got the clock? Oh, you got your own clock. Just so you look at first now. You're up there for nothing, fuck. Why would you go up there? Oh!
Handcuffs.
Yeah, I know.
All right. over if somebody take it up the ass. There's a freeze, Melanin. See how that bus stayed there?
Halfway
in. I go pick it up.
Halfway through the game.
Halfway through
the game. Somebody appreciates you, fucking will it, you piece of shit, your fake clock. Whoa!
Good reaction there, Robbie.
And plus, we had to shoot the ram again. So, you had to pass it. And if the puck went out the skate rink, you didn't count. Then you couldn't get in.
So, if
you
did, they just
didn't
count.
Yeah, that's wild. And we had cameras on, so if you know, we were judging, you know, some guys are pretty good, they can run on and get the
referee.
I'll ask questions, keep saying it.
There's a rule, you can't just leave the fucking game.
I think we can call it the Willie rule.
That's right. It's not God, I'm still here. Did the play stop? No. What am I going to fucking do? Drop a puck while I'm getting up here? Yeah, but what you do is you wander off and you're away. They had passed before Robbie scored. Nobody even knew I was gone, but you had to bring it up.
Robbie scored.
Yeah. Wow. Thank you.
I don't really remember much. I just remember it being like a workout. Like having to move up.
To play pretty fast. Yeah.
I fucking... Whoa. Put it
through
the fucking
deadie, man.
Fucking right out of there.
Total
fuck. Holy fuck. Some black rubber gloves. A little bit of extra power. It's like going to 11. Come on, JP. You don't look like a retard. Dancing with the rods. Dancing with the rods. Come on, Mr. Butterfly.
You need to get the fuck up, man.
I love referees. The players are a lot closer in this game, where you can hit and bang, fucking hit each other way more easier on this game than on the other one. So you can get your stick, you can put your stick in the other guy's centerman right between the skate and the blades, and he can't even fucking move. He's just holding the rod. See, as a referee, I shouldn't be telling you these scripts.
Wow,
oh,
my God.
Fuck. Oh, time there, JP. Yeah. That's
the artist in game?
Yeah, yeah. Oh,
wow. We can hear my story, bro.
Fuck. Ding, ding, motherfucker. Did you see that game?
That's it. So Robbie wasted a pair of gloves for one game. Are you going to reuse them?
No. 5-2.